We are able to confess our faith using the words of the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended into hell. The third day he rose again from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sits at the right hand of God, the Father Almighty. From thence he will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Christian Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and the life everlasting. Amen. In peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord,
for repentance, that the Lord who both strikes down and heals would revive us and raise us up to live before him, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For pastors and all who teach the word of God, that the ears of many would be open to hear and acknowledge him in his word and to live in his steadfast love, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For those who work this weekend to prepare for our Synod's convention, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For parents, that our Father in heaven would strengthen them to train their children diligently, defend them from discouragement and apathy, and convince them that he is able to do what he has promised. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For peace among the nations, that our Lord, who calls everything into existence and governs it for good, would guide those in authority to reflect his order and purpose in their work. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For healing of the body and strength of faith, that God would help the suffering, including our sister church in Vermont, Andrew, Kelly, Brad, Lisbeth, Tatum, Vern, Jen, Liz, all our 2023 graduates, and restore them accordingly to his gracious will. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For faith, that our Father would strengthen us like Abraham to trust his promises in Christ despite our weaknesses and troubles. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For his kindness to Abraham, Sarah, and all the saints who have received Christ's eternal promises, let us give thanks to the Lord, and that he would preserve us in faith and righteousness to glorify him now and forever. Let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Hear us, Heavenly Father, for the sake of Christ Jesus, our Lord, who lives and reigns with you in the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever.
Amen.
We offer our gifts to the Lord as we sing the offertory on page 159.
Which I render to the Lord for all his benefits to me. I will offer the sacrifice of thanksgiving and will call on the name of the Lord. I will take
us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. and lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
The Lord bless us and keep us. The Lord make his face shine upon us and be gracious unto us. The Lord look upon us with favor and give us peace. Amen.
Please be seated for our closing hymn, number 702, My Faith Looks Up to Thee. So much for being here this morning. I wanted to thank Jill, Tyler, Dick, and Jenny on behalf of Pastor Mueller for helping out with service today. We have a council meeting after church, and I think that's any other announcements that I can think of before birthdays and things.
We did sing birthday to Pastor last week because okay. He was here.
We'll cross him off the list then. So happy wedding anniversary to Stephanie and Kenneth Williams. And then we have additional birthday greetings to Pastor Ken Johnson on the 17th. So we should sing happy birthday to Pastor Johnson.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Pastor Ken. Happy birthday to you. God's blessings to you. God's blessings to you. God's blessing, Pastor Ken. God's blessings to you.
introduce our visitor, Diane. Did I get that right? Would you like to introduce yourself real quick, where you're from?